Shoot. Thank you, Maro. Yeah, video. Thank you.
Thank you, Kendo.
Yeah.
Thank you, Yuro. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, my friend.
Tattooing is a part of Philippine history. From the mountains of Kalinga to the islands of the Visayas and Mindanao, we are once called the Las Islas de los Pintados. In this part of our journey, we'll continue to showcase and to seek the importance of the deeper meaning of this tradition that our ancestors had given us. Join us here to learn the whole process from scratch to finish, and this is the Queen City Inc. presents From Paper to Skin.
Okay.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel, The Queen City Inc. This is Marlon Amaroto, and here with me is my friend.
Hiro Matsuda.
Yeah. And today's vlog, I'm gonna be tattooing Mr. Hiro on the back. And yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Kind of work.
Rotom na koi.
Yeah, I like that. Rotom na koi. Yeah, later on, we're gonna eat Bishop Kid.
Yeah, okay, this. That's all? Okay?
What is it? Okay?
Yeah.
Okay,
wait. I cut. どうですか？いい感じ。
トイレ行ってくる。
今5分の1くらい綺麗だね。ちょっと待って。あ、ちょっと急 ですか。
おお。グラデーションって難しいな。うん、
ヒロム君約1時間掘ってどうですか。変わりない。
なんかウィルやってたらタトゥーが発展進んでる。
それやってくれてるから進むわ。
全然痛みはないよ。
うん、
まあ、魚の毒経験してる。
また言ってる。
Thank you. 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 Thank you